recorded from the time period that the SCA covers. However, there is an Ottoman poet, a woman, from the late 1400s named Mary Hatun. And like most Ottoman poets of the time, her poems, or divans, are all about love and how to express love. At one glance, I loved you with a thousand hearts. They can hold against me no sin except my love for you. Come to me. Don't go away. Let the zealots think that loving is sinful. Never mind. Let me burn in the hellfire of that sin.